I did the personal development program with Fran O'Reilly in the maze, and again I made contact with the GPA. I was just looking to I suppose develop myself personally, and then to look at my options as regards going forward with career, and see how I could kind of harness the I suppose the profile or the recognition you have as an intercounty footballer, and see how I could use that to my advantage going forward.